Hey guys, so this whole video was shot in this little Insta360 Go. Quite a couple of cool things you can do with it. There'll be some links down in the description. Let's go see what else we can do with it. Check you later.